Hey, we're back for game two, and our hand
Is
is.
the nuts. We have Disrupt, Tybalt, and some other cards. We can't possibly lose.
I'm going to be so satisfied.
Oh, we drew a backup Force of Will to protect our Tybalt.
Should we probe or just save it for foul?
We do want to have a land hit our Tybalt.
Yeah, good point.
Also, we'll know what's up. And our opponent will know what's up. Ooh.
Ooh, Pyroblast, Blood Moon, Magus, Two Mountains, and City of Traitors. All right, our hand is well positioned against that hand.
Reasonably well positioned, I would say. Not the best. At least we can cast our Tybalt through those Blood Moon effects.
Would you consider casting Brainstorm?
I would consider if our opponent casts a Blood Moon, we would probably Spell Pierce.
I agree.
Volcanic Island being our land to find, I think.
The best possible draw is Volcanic Island. Then we can cast Tybalt, get that started.
I would not even mind a Wasteland that badly. Ooh.
Get that Tibbers online.
We can't possibly lose from here, I think.
I agree.
Unless we discard it Force of Will with our Tybalt.
I mean, Tibbers
Our
is so.
opponent's amount of time that they are taking right now is more like the question of what is that card?
Right, plus one. Let's see what happens.
Come on, Regamble. Come on, dealer. Oh.
Discard a Brainstorm, God
We
days.
got a daze. It was an excellent exchange. Think our opponent's very soft to daze in this position. And daze returns a land that we can
Oh,
discard with Tibbers.
this is actually perfect.
Ooh, they played a land. They played around it.
Our opponent is gonna cast Magus. We're gonna force. Our opponent's gonna Pyroblast, and then we can daze. Let's exile Disrupt.
No. You sure?
Yeah, I mean, I like Disrupt as much as the next
No,
person,
you
but
don't. Clearly not.
it's not gonna work.
We were going to make it work. We're going to relationship counseling with Disrupt.
Pyroblast. I cast daze. Now we can discard this volcanic to the Tybalt.
We have the full combo online.
We can cast Brainstorm to hide a card two cards deep so that we guarantee that we don't discard it.
That's true. That's actually brilliant. You're brilliant, Jacob.
Right, plus one. See what happens.
Come on, dealer. Come on, dealer.
Right, we drew a ponder and
And
discard.
discard
I think we should cast Brainstorm.
it. Should we?
I think so. We have
Okay.
two really bad cards
We
here.
do, but what if we don't draw a blue card? Okay, we did. We also drew a lot of very poor cards.
Poor cards are good with
Yes.
Tybalt.
At least next turn we will, instead of being super brainstorm locked, we're only partially brainstorm locked.
This game is ridiculous. We had such a good draw. We might lose.
Ooh,
Should we kill
I think we
that?
should counter that, especially because that way we will definitely not discard one of our excellent cards.
Good point.
Did our opponent draw yet another red blast? They
Yes.
did.
All
They have a
right.
pain, beautiful creature.
All right, well.
Well, that races our Tybalt.
Let's draw a card. We drew and discarded Wasteland.
I think we should pass the turn.
I agree.
Do you know what would be a poor draw here? Nimble Mongoose.
Hope we draw. Oh, Imperial Recruiter. Are we soon going to die?
What can Imperial Recruiter find that kills us?
I don't know. Another Imperial Recruiter.
Yes, the chain is going, but we have Tybalt.
Oh my gosh. What were people thinking that designed this card?
Oh, don't worry, Magus. You're not getting there. We only need red mana anyways.
Tibbers.
No, Tibbers, not my
Maybe we
Tibbers.
should just minus four, deal one damage.
Ooh.
Oh, gamble. What can we even gamble for?
It's kind of like using Tybalt plus one. We could gamble for Brainstorm, but I think I want to just use our plus one on
Alright,
Tybalt.
let's plus one first.
We'll get, use our Tybalt gamble.
Ooh,
Ooh.
we drew a Nimble. We can gamble
Now
for
we
a
can gamble.
tropical island.
I'm not sure how much I like that plan.
What do you want gamble for? Bolt?
Okay, well, I think we should cast gamble and then figure out when we see our deck. The classic pro maneuver.
Gamble. No gamble, no future.
Should we find Misty Rainforest instead of...
Ooh, should we find hitting a 2 second rain?
Yeah, our opponent is at 20 life. If they were at 10 life...
We can just get tropical and dominate the board.
But what about... Wouldn't a fetch line be better?
No, I just want to cast the Mongoose right now.
Right, but we can fetch... We can use the fetch line to find a tropical island.
No, you just want to thin that out way, the library.
Yeah. I think I do.
Okay.
Because he's going to be playing a Magus, and so we don't want to be drawing lands.
All right. God damn it. I mean, I guess... Our play was only 33% to work. I should have played the Misty and fetched the tropical. That was a mistake.
What?
I should have played the Misty.
Oh, yes.
All right. Well, we can't win.
No, our Tybalt's not dead yet.
As long as we got Tibbers, we're in this. Tibbers. Oh, I should cast the Elver first.
You can't. Our lands are mountains. We need to draw a red bolt effect.
Bolt, please. Tibbers, don't disappoint me now.
On the bright side, if we do draw a bolt, our hand is excellent.
Alright. Well.
You know, if we had red elemental blasts of our own, they would be most excellent here.
Yes, but normally that card is sideboarded and rugged over.
But our sideboard is vastly superior with cards such as Tybalt.
Tybalt and Gamble. Oh. Why'd our opponent even kill Tybalt? It doesn't do anything. And we're dead.
No, we have a counterspell now.
Good game. Do you want to adjust sideboarding? Or did you think that that went well?
I think I might want to adjust the sideboarding. I think perhaps this fork bolt needs to remain.
Fork bolt does nothing.
I agree. And then get discarded.
Fork bolt is good.
I think we do need the life from the loam so we can gamble for it. And so we can use it with Tybalt for card advantage.
Oh, card advantage. Very important in this matchup. How about one Tarmogoyf?
No.
How about one Thrun?
No.
How about a Temporal Mastery?
Yes.
Okay. I like this strategy. 2/7 drops.